Hey guys, so I'm gonna spend roughly gonna spend roughly 1800 souls basically just completing the Sorcerer's Tower. Problem with the Sorcerer's Tower is I think if you don't complete it, you don't get like anything. Well, you don't get the diamonds. But we'll see, because I was doing research on YouTube, but it's like no one posts like what you get at like Battle 150, you know what I mean? So I kind of want to see for myself. Trying to think. Did I already use my? No, I did not. Okay, so if I run hard on this, should get like 3,000 hearts, which is good. Bro, I'm really, really hoping I do well here. Because I only have, like, I think, like, two more, like, 3 more days. We'll see what happens. Guys, I have so much content planned for you guys. I'm working on the, I'm trying to get crypt down to a T. I think I can get, Well, no, I know I can get a diamond every 3 days, but I want to get to 5 to 6,000 hearts per day. Are we gonna get 50 battles done in? Yeah, I think we can do it. Dude, what's the twisted? There's so many different towers, guys. Oh, we just got 35 souls. There's like Twisted Tower, Black Dragon Tower. Dude, I haven't used Bow Ride Chow in so long. Nice. Dude, the rewards are looking good, low key. Let's see what we get. This is so cool. My quest will pay for the recharges and more, probably. It'd be so nice to just see like 1 million coins reward. I want to see if we can get the diamonds as we go on. Like, do we get the diamonds? You know what I mean? That's what I really want to see. Fight 23. What the hell? Please don't tell me you can only recharge 5 times a day. Or 4 times a day. What was that, 3? That was like 3 times. Dude, wait, no way. And it resets? So wait, if it resets in every 6 days, how are you supposed to beat all fights? Let me see something. Dude, no. That's so bad.
So that means you can only get, like, I don't even know. I think it's, like, that's weird, bro. I guess I'll just post these battles then. You can only reset, like, 3 times a day. Oh, no. See, that means you can get 20 fights done per day. I mean, I guess that's actually pretty good. If you can get 20 fights done per day, that's like 120 in the 6 days. I don't know. We'll see.